Recently, Andrew Tate has been getting a lot of attention for his post-prison physique. And, I could see why, because look at how much this guy blew up. Some people are saying that he looks better, and others are saying that he looks worse and just got fat. He claims to have done over 7,000 push-ups during his sentence and his diet hack being Ramadan. And we're all aware, obviously, that staying in shape is not easy. Let alone trying to stay in shape in jail is something else, where you're stuck pretty much just doing push-ups all day like Andrew did. Now, you can say what you want of Andrew Tate, but at the end of the day, he is definitely a great example of somebody with a strong work ethic, and he makes the most out of his situation and doesn't make excuses based on his circumstances. So next time that you're looking for some motivation, if Andrew Tate could do it in his prison cell only doing push-ups, so can you. So tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. What do you think? Does he look better or worse compared to what he was before? And as always, be sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.